Hey guys, welcome to my video, and yeah, so today we're playing Forza. I mean, yeah, I finally got Forza on here, but yeah, it's good. Anyway, yeah, so just here, chilling in my BMW. It's really nice. Not this is boring anyway, so yeah, just a few things out of here. And there's my cash. Okay. And also guys, tell me in the comments, should I actually get a Bugatti with this money I have? So first, let's do Forza Horizon 3. I mean, Forza Fawn. Anyway, so finishing the top three of a playground game in the Ferrari to win the Ferrari 599 XX. So, what I think we should do first is perform 10 ultimate skill chains. So. Hold on. Whoa, gosh. Whoa! Oh, gosh. I might do that last, but I think the point of this, really, making this video is probably, like, just to test this out. Oh my gosh, my cat is scratching the door because he wants my attention. You know what, I'm not gonna come out of it, okay. Okay. Anyway, we're in a blizzard right now. Let's get out of here and go back home. Yes, get out of the snow. And let's do this. So, yeah. Today, we're gonna do Forza Fawn. Yep, it's currently 10:50 p.m. Kind of late at night, but... oh well, corn of veal at this time. Anyway, yeah. Load. Yeah. So if I could take a few more seconds. Anyway, how was your guys' day? Was it good? For me, I had lots of fun. I went pottery naturally. But yeah. Wow, 7,000 miles. 61 million? Really? Huh. Da-da, okay, we are here. Oh, and also, I want to show you guys something. I actually made a paint job, which is right here. I am not lying. I swear to gosh. It's not the best, but, just saying, go check this out if you have Forza Horizon 3 and this app right here. I legit created this. I'm not lying. I'll prove to you. I don't know what the crap, why it's white. Yeah, I created that one, just ignore that. Okay. Wait, some of these are from... okay, some of these I did not create. I also created this, but to be honest, I don't think it's that great. Anyway, just check it out. So I created that one. Yeah. I don't think it was that great. But anyway, where's my address? Where the crap is my address? Here it is. See? Created by FoxyGamer360. So go check that out. It's called Herbie, and then it's Arif, blah blah blah. But, yeah. So, let's get the job done, huh? So, what car should we go for today? I think we should go in my. Also, I had this forever, and like, seriously, I have not purchased it. I'm not gonna remove this car yet, though. Yeah, I have that. I think I might actually sell both of these. Yeah, anyway, yeah, I'm planning to sell two of these. Anyway, let's get in my schedule. And of course, yes, as you noticed, the Lightning McQueen paint job is on there. Don't ask me why. Okay, yeah, 41, right. So, perform 10 ultimate. Clear reason for why. Oh. Okay, let me get my. I'm gonna try to do the shortest. That's really long. I guess we can do this one. Okay, we're here. And also, I always feel like that's a commercial for McDonald's or like Shake Shack. Also, I'm not sponsoring them. Do this race, and then we're gonna end it here, okay? Because I think I already tortured you enough. So, yeah. I don't want to torture you guys that much, so. Yeah. Anyway. Right. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Think of. Oh, shoot. Also, I use these cars as taking the left turn. But, yeah. Oh, crap. Oh, I'm gonna catch up to this guy. Come on, rock fan. Oh my gosh. Yep. Back it up. Whoa! Oh! Just hit it. Just hit it. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh! No! Oh, what the crap just happened? Let's not talk about that. Take a left turn, take a left turn. Oh my gosh, I just grinded it up. Yay. Alright, let's open these wheel spins up and see what happens. Shall we? There you go. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna stop recording this video. But first, let's open these babies up. Get one of these. We got a. Yep, that much. Alright. Can we get a noble from this one? How are we gonna get a jaguar? I really don't really want one. Oh, okay. Alright, can we get the Ford Escort? Nope, got the same game. I think it's like the last spin. The Saline? No way. Maybe I can have one back because I remember I had to sacrifice one for money. Nope, I didn't get it. Actually, that's pretty good. Oh, we have officially have $3 million. Alright, bye guys, and I've already tortured you, so I'll see you guys in the next video.